Welcome back to another video of World of Warcraft Classic Hardcore, where we're continuing on with the anniversary edition of the server. There's so many people here, bro. Goodness. Me just want to farm. We got one. Oh. So we have no interrupt. Fucking hell, bro. It's level 9. We're level 8. Can't kill him. I do like zero damage, bro. Thank you. I can't farm here. I need to... I need to stay away. I can't fight those guys. It's impossible. So I think we need to go back to this island, maybe. We're 51% into the next level. No. We still also haven't seen eggs, by the way. Let's see her. I pulled both. Oh, fuck. Get the other one off me, man. Okay, we can do this as long as we're like full mana, full HP the whole time. Dude, I was so happy. I thought it's a wand. I thought it's a wand. But a staff would also be great though. Plus 1.2 DPS. So we're struggling a little bit, but it's okay.
I will survive.
Oh no, double pull? No, it's not. Yeah, we're farming that cloth. Let's join a self-found guild. Huh? The fuck happened there? Hey, thanks for invite. There's an egg. We found our first egg. Still have 5 inventory spaces though. Increasing our spurt. I'll just heal. This is working out perfect for me. It's like I'm struggling. We'll just kill more. Done, I think. Okay, we're done with the fur. Now we just need eggs. So the blue markers is where the eggs can spawn. Found it. Let's run to the other blue marker there. What the fuck? There's two eggs down there, so we're gonna try and see if they're up. Red egg. Dude, this is so nice. We're actually getting our stuff. $13 to $18. We need one more. There's another egg there. You hate water, right? Yep. No, we didn't get our stuff. Resist. Well, that's going to be painful now. Dude, I need one more. We got like four of them like almost instantly, and now we're not getting any. There we go. So now we need to swim around, look for red. Thank you. I guess there's more spots on the other side. Hey, we got one. There we go. It's going pretty nicely, actually. We need one more. Got him. Nope, we're still farming. Job's done. There's a dungeon browser, but there's... Download... Add-on called...
Relax.
With Zalazane gone, our tribe can again sleep in peace. Thank you, adventurer. The Darkspear tribe owes you much. If you suffer from an ailment, visit my assistant Bombay behind me. His voodoo is strong.
Thank you, adventurer. You have saved Minshina. You have saved my brother's spirit from slavery.
Bye-bye now.
Don't be shy.
Don't think we need the stinger, but I think we can make some food with it, maybe?
Well done, young
on Horde.
Well done indeed.
I am pleased, adventurer. Because of your help, our people will be protected and not go cold as the seasons change. Thank you.
We're level 9 now. already has a better buff. Touching the boar? No? Okay, then I will. Do you think all these guys that's higher level than me, when they die, like I'm higher level than them? It's kind of crazy how it works. If you die here, can you move to... Oh, you can only move to PV, okay. Oh, we got a new mace. Okay, now we gotta farm these guys. You know, they also give linen cloth. And you can see the guide is saying, get 3 stacks of linen cloth and you can actually make a wand from it. There's so many people here. Elf UI is a new update. This guy is a wonder, really, man. Like, he's so strong. So this is lower level, and then it's a higher level one. I think it's 8 and 9 here, and then 6 and 7 here. Stop running, Bri. Accept my mace up your butt cheek. Okay, so that's done. They're saying there was a dwarf in Orgrimmar yesterday, and it's a game master. It does that to be easy to be recognized. Okay. Dude, there's too many people.
What do you? You might be weak, but at least you're not clumsy, adventurer. Here, take this and get out of my way. I've got cooking to do. Loktar! Your recovery mission was a success, adventurer. I will see to it that these tools get to Orgrimmar with the next caravan. Nicely done.
We're actually in big trouble here. That's a red shiny apple, yeah. We'll just buy it back. Whatever. Okay, the reason why I'm saying we're in big trouble is because I need mining.
Loktar. Go forth to victory.
Zug Zug.
I hear one comment about waterfowl, and you will be eating through a tube. Be safe. What can I like to build stuff. Of course I like to blow stuff up even more.
Why do I need mining?
For the horde.
We need, I think it's engineering. Until an X level. Otherwise we can't get our enchanting higher than a certain level. I'll need to do research about this, actually. What is needed to... for cell found, right? What do I need to do to get my engineering maxed out? Oh, sorry, my... enchanting maxed out. What do I need to level? What profession do I need to level up first before taking on enchanting? Blacksmithing. Black. Oh, what level? Max? Max? No? Until 200. Even 200 is really high. At 10x the price, yes. But worth it. Are you serious? Okay, just got spawned on. It's alright. Is it alright? Dude, this thing hurts so much. What the heck? I'll let them get the box. Oh, we're done. Like, we need to decide the profession. The guild is saying you have two choices, and that's... Well, you have skinning. Skinning and leatherworking can also work. Engineering. Or... alchemy. Otherwise, they need to get blacksmithing up to 200 to be able to make the two rods that I need before I can get into enchanting. 200 is really high. And then what, bro? Like, I have to save all those green items. Everything. How are we gonna do it?
I'm Reslak, one of Gazlo's boys. Boss sent me to help the orcs here in Durotar. Things have been going good except for the caravans. Can't manage to keep them safe. Makes my job a little harder, you know? The last shipment, they promised it'd get through, was snatched by the Dustwind Harpies of...
Where was it? Razorwind Canyon. I gotta have those supplies or I'll never get anything done. Follow the big canyon to the south. You'll find the ravine cut right into the west and east sides of the walls.
Thank you.
No bag spawned here. Cheers at you, thanks. We found a bag. I just killed you, bro. I'm running to the other side. There's less bag spawning locations, but I think it will be less contested as well. There's just too many people there. We have 5 potions, by the way. Oh, there's a bag. There is so many better PvP games, right? I feel like we need to go deeper in. After I eat dinner. Because I might get spawned on top of. Here comes another guy. Yeah, I'm gonna go eat quickly, guys. I will be right back. Oh, there's quite a lot of people here now. More than before. Goodness. Now it's peak time, dude. God. You got it. I feel like the best thing to do is to just stay here. For when it spawns, I guess. And this side has two spawn locations. This one spawned. Please no, please no. Dude. So what, I'm gonna just stand here until the bag spawns. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Yeah, pull him. People keep doing it to me. Nice trick, dude. Wow. This is such a toxic quest, dude. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck's sakes! So I think this one could be spawning now. Oh my goodness, we're only 2 out of 5. I'm gonna fucking slash my wrist. Mine. We have a bag. And another one. When does this one spawn? Holy. We have another bag. Hoi! You go, warriors. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Okay, I guess it's mine. No idea how I pulled aggro over the warrior. Oh, he's level 13. And we're done.
Yay.
Oh, finally, people are looking for healers. That was not fun, dude. Like, I'm gonna be very honest. That was not fun. Thank you. Harpies is gonna kill a lot of people.
Hey, now isn't that just the thing? You've got our supplies back for us. That's great. I'll be able to get back to work just as soon as I can find someone to haul these sacks for me. Gazlo told me once, Reslak, there's one thing you need to know in life, and that's if you want something done well, do it yourself. I can't deal with losing all our caravans, so I'm just going to take matters into my own hands. Dry Gulch Ravine lies through the eastern part of Razorwind Canyon. If we kill all the harpies there, the roots will be safe. Of course, there was one other thing that Gazlovi taught me, and that's you can get anything done for a price. So going to help me out, adventurer?
So the guide is saying we should go into discipline, at least increase our one damage, and then shield. Makes sense to me. Gives your shadow damage spells a 2% chance to stun the target for 3 seconds. The problem with this is we're not gonna have a wand for I don't even know how long. I definitely have to level with someone. Like, we need to get that wand. How long does the shield last? 30 seconds? Then I get the failed attempt. Resist. There's a harpy right above me. Let's grab this one. Dude, there's so much dead bodies here. See, I struggle to cast against these enemies because they backtrack as much as 2.5 seconds. The purple ones. The blue ones cast against us, which is not that bad. It also cast like backtracking, but it's more like chunk damage. This is pretty much how we're gonna level up until we get a wand. Until a wand, it's gonna become so much harder. Looted from there. Dude, I'm so scared of the purple ones, to be quite honest. But against them, all I have to do is shield myself. Because then it stops a lot of backtracking. It stops all of it. Put up the shields, man. Shields up. So we can actually cast. Got it. Thank you. I beat an insta-cast. I can't kill him. Am I not done with them? Oh, we still need two casters as well. As a chest. I guess this is junk inside. Take it, dude. Mining. I held the tent. You're not done yet. Done. Look, bro. Okay, let's just leave party. We only got 2 copper ore from that, by the way. Oh, no, no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Stop failing. Woman, I know you're a failure, but please, for once in your life. This might be my first character ever. That I'm gonna have engineering with. I think it might be my first character ever. Ever. You can get it by talking to an NPC later also. Wow, you can actually activate Southhound.
I think I can breathe easy now, knowing that the Harpies won't be bothering our supply caravans anymore. And not one moment too soon either. I hear I'm being sent some fun little toys with the next shipment. You're pretty good at what you do, adventurer. You ought to track down my boss in Ratchet. I'll bet he could find some work for you. Oh, and don't worry. I wouldn't forget to pay you for the service you provided me.
Ah. Thank you. You cannot turn it on. You can only turn it off.
What are you looking for?
I don't know. What does the thing say? Vendor your trash. I'm sure we can vendor this also.
Strength.
Okay, want me to go train my class spells? Do we have anything we want? Lesser heal 3 already? We have Mind Blast. Resurrection. How early can I do?
Relax.
12? Turn in Hex of Weakness.
What you want?
You would do well to pay heed to this lesson, young one. The Hex of Weakness will be a great boon to you in battle. Later, I will have tests for you to further yourself and prove your worth to the tribe.
Even for a healer? Like, it's kind of high, dude. Cost 6. Can't get enchanting higher than 150.
All members of the Horde are equal in my eyes, adventurer! We have all suffered many burdens, and if it were not for wisdom and honor, then we would be no better than the Scourge or my people, while our blood was tainted by the demon Manaroth. It is your duty to aid the Horde and to defend our way of life. But it is also your duty to know when quarter and compassion should be given to friend and foe alike. Understand this well. This is the new Horde, not some demon-spawned army who lack free will.
First word is from Vendor.
Warchief, not to trust the humans, but personal pride is not what is at stake here. You have served the Horde honorably, young adventurer. Now, excuse me, I must counsel Thrall on these matters at once.
It says the first wand is at the vendor. Really?
Greetings.
Ho-ho, Thromka. What you looking for, stranger?
Some adventurers think enchanting doesn't work. I find that when I challenge them to battle, they change their tune.
Ah, he's talking about the rod. Yes. Yes, I'm not So, weighs 60 linen. So, weighs 60 cloth to make wand. And then swap to engineering. Okay. I got 50 cloth.
Farewell.
Mining and skinning for leather and money. Or mount.
Strength. In these trying times, a simple donation of cloth can go a long way to help those less fortunate than ourselves. Cloth goes a long way to making garments and bandages, both important for the war effort. If you are interested in donating cloth pieces to the Orcs of Orgrimmar, I will gladly accept them and make sure you receive the proper recognition for doing so. For the Horde!
I made a lot of the things you see in the store. What do you think? Answer carefully, your life may depend on it.
We use many animal pelts and skins in our creations.
Okay.
For the Horde.
This guy that I'm talking to is saying that it's better to get leather working and mining as professions. Not leather working, sorry, skinning.
Blood and thunder. Go forth to
subdue. Am I busy? What's that supposed to mean? Do you think I just stand here all day twiddling my thumbs? If you're here to buy something, talk to Handor.
You like the rug? I killed and skinned the beast myself. May all the centaur fall as easily.
Now I need the weapon trainer. Get and then make wand. Whoa, the weapon trainer is all the way up there. Up here somewhere. I expected more people in Orgrimmar, but no, I think there's just more people that's like standing around. How to get a wand at level 5. Just check out that video. What if it's his video? Oh. Okay, the weapon trainer should be here. We need to learn two-handed staves. Now, staves can be learned by two settees, so I honestly hope this is one of them.
Greetings, man. You be careful.
Okay, let's just form a first one, guys. Where is my Hearthstone Setu? Razor Hill. Yeah, it wants us to leave there. I'm gonna head to Razor Hill. I'm gonna do what this video says. Hey, we got some free skinning. Ah, it just disappeared right in front of us. Hey. Holy moly, the mine is risky. But Goblin Smasher is worth it. For engineering. The goggles. Play the right. Dude, there's just so many people here. clever now. So we're back to our strategy of two and overtime. And train some staffs. Are we even getting leather? Oh, sorry, cloth. We have 52 now, we need 60. But even at 60 I'll be scared. I'll be like, maybe a few more. That's super overkill. Like right now, these are green level enemies, so kill them fast. Yeah. 55 out of 60. Obama claims another one. I want to raid or dungeon at least today in real time for me. Yeah. We have 0% mana. Wow. It's because we're overkilling. It should just be this. Like, I know it's slower, but it should just be smite and overtime, and then 200 staff. The 200 staff does so much damage, though. We have 59. We have enough now. The question is, 60 should be enough, because the guide also said 60. Oh my goodness. A 37 crit, dude. Yeah, I'm done farming, right? I'll help you, buddy. I don't know why you would pull enemies if you can't handle them. Alright. What we'll do is we'll hand in this quest here. We'll hand in this quest and then we'll go to Orgrimmar. I'll fast forward it for you guys though, because it seems like we're going to a different city now. It seems like we're going to the undead area. Before we go there, I want my wand. but you can get leather from chests and fishing.
I will pass along word that the Quillbores have been removed from their lairs, and that their structures may be set to fire. The removal of the Razormane from Durotar brings us closer to fully securing the borders of our new homeland.
Loktar! Strength. Strength and honor go with honor.
Right. You can get leather from chests and fishing. But skill fishing. Yeah, man. Fishing is the most boring thing in this game. Most relaxing? Excuse me? I'll catch you guys in Orgrimmar. Okay, and we're at the tailoring. So, I was leather working. Hex of Weakness. Instant cast. Weakens the enemy, reducing damage caused by 2, reducing the effectiveness by any healing by 20. Wow. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to press P, go to, okay, press C, go to skills. We're going to untrain skinning. I'm not going to untrain mining because we're going to use it. So we're going to go to the tailor.
Sub-sub.
We use many animal pelts and skins in our creations.
And then what we're going to do is we are going to craft 30 linen bolts. Okay, now that that is done. Oops, let me just see if I screwed up. No. Now that that is done, we're going to open up tailoring again. Now inside here, we're going to train...
Speak, friend.
I will teach you what I can.
We're gonna train this, the white linen robe.
Go forth to victory.
And then we're gonna craft all of it. So it will be 10. And 10 bleaches. And create all. Okay, now that that is done, we can pretty much unlearn tailoring. And learn enchanting. So we'll press P. Like, I'm really scared to do it, so let's just untrain my... No, I can't untrain mining, dude. It's gonna be hard to come by ore, for sure. So... Skills... Tailoring... Unless I just use tailoring and mining, or tailoring and skinning, right? Enchanting is not going to happen. Enchanting is not going to happen. Like, it will be fine until higher levels.
You need
and then I can't make anything.
Go with honor.
Let's unlearn. Let's unlearn mining.
Thromka, what you looking for, stranger?
Okay.
For the horde.
Now we get disenchant. Like, I would also like to wear one, to be honest. I want one of myself. But we can't. We need level 10. We can get level 10 in other means. So yeah, we'll untrain mining. We'll keep skinning. I think that will make us the most amount of money.
What can I help you with?
Okay, we need to buy one rod and one simple wood.
Go forth to victory.
Boom, boom, boom. Enchanting. We have to make this. Then we can train it.
To die in battle is glorious, but with what I teach you, maybe you not die so quickly, HM. Strength.
What are you looking for?
These nuts in your chin? Right. Summon the guilds level 20. Okay.
Be safe.
Okay. Diocese of Guilt. Oh, unless they're talking about the gambling and stuff. Oh, where's the banker again? Oh, it's in there. On retail, it's like there's a house here. Or down here. This is where Shyvana is.
Zuck, Zuck, would you rather trust your goods with a goblin?
Yes. To be honest. All right.
For the Horde.
Our brave brother through Druid has died at level 9. We just left the guild. Insta delete. Insta delete. Let's just see if this add-on works. It does work. Not the add-on, sorry, the macro I made. But yeah, in the end, actually, I just want shoot. Like, I don't want to smite anymore, right? Like, I'm going to be a healer anyway. Like, I'm planning to become a healer. So we'll take one damage, we'll take shields. Oh, I forgot to skin it. This one is Strangleton Vale. Is this one we want to go to? This undead's like, oh. Come on, man. Goodness, it finally arrived, Mabri. So let's go. All right. Looks like we're going to this area here. speed level. Hey. They looted it. Reskinning. Alright then guys, it's actually 2 hours right now, so we are going to end the video over here. Hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, please make sure to leave a like, it really does help a lot. Subscribe if you're new. We're still trying to reach 1,000 subscribers before this year ends.
Rest your weary bones for a spell.
And we can only do it with your help. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.